So, okay guys, so I'm gonna film a video of me doing my hair routine. So, I don't know how to turn on the camera, but this is what I'm gonna be dealing with today. I put a little bit in, and then I brush it like this. And then, so I haven't done this part yet. Then I take this. It's really good for mixed people's, black people's hair. That's what my mom says. And I'll show you how much I put on. And usually take. Sometimes you have to go like this. And I just glue it on, like that. Rub my hands together, that's why I put a little bit of a lot. Ooh, sorry. Oh, God. So then I just put it like that. Ooh, I'm sorry. Let me wipe the camera. Sorry about the sun glare and then the back. Okay, you won't be able to see until I get this all done, but I just usually just like act like you're washing your hair basically. Okay, so this is leave-in conditioner, so you don't need to wash it out or anything until you take a shower, of course. Try to wipe this off. Sorry guys, my camera's really dirty. I'm doing this on a phone. I don't have a proper set. Okay, there we go. But I usually just do this. This was already 2 minutes long. Dang. I take long. Okay. So I just do this. With it. And boom, all done. In person it looks beautiful, but on camera, it's so funky now. In camera. Okay. Well, see you in the next video. Bye bye. Oh, wait. I'll make it to where you guys can see it. It looks beautiful, but let me. Okay, we'll see you guys next time. Bye.